He's got to have his eyes closed as both his cars are side by side. And now Greg Ray makes it three wide into turn number three.
They're wheel to wheel, and Greg Ray will make the move on Bobby Gordon. Greg Ray will lead the Indianapolis 500.
Greg Ray wins his fifth IRL race.
Back in those days, I'd sacrifice just about anything for top performance. Today, as a family man, performance is still key, but my life is also about balance. Eco-Teck products offer me that balance, increasing horsepower and fuel efficiency, while reducing harmful emissions that damage our environment.
No matter what I'm racing.
Go clean, mean, and green with Eco-Teck.